to go down, spit around with my lyrics. I'm hearing it from the ground, let me pound. Barney Yatters with the east side beat. Rubber skate is the ends and it's inside me. Street by street, let the bars invigorate your flow. When I spit it from the road, they yelling, Barney, let's go. Let me flow, spitting my song. Barney repping my home, never alone. I'm keeping the fire, pass me the coal. Life's a journey, so making friends is the best friend. Home is somewhere where you're spending the best time. Always sitting with my jeans in the east.
Big warm welcome to you to Turf Moor here in Burnley, one of the traditional football grounds anywhere in England. And Alan Smith, who's been here many times, is here again.
It's Burnley today versus Manchester United.
Quite a few changes for Burnley. Joe Hart starts in goal. Phil Bardsley replaces Matthew Lowton, who's been out of sorts lately. Jack Cork comes in for Jeff Hendrick, who's not played well lately. In attack, Ashley... Barnes plays up with Chris Wood. Just the single change for Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Ander Herrera starts. He was man of the match in his last game. In attack, Romelu Lukaku starts together with Marcus Rashford. Let's have a look at Paul Pogba in particular and his, well, all-action midfield style, Alan Smith.
Two goals in his previous match, threads it through.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Now Marcus Rashford. Lukaku. With Jesse Lingard. It's with Herrera. Now Pogba. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Supporting player alongside. Here's Matic. And Herrera. Matic. Pogba. And Herrera. Here's Paul Pogba. Lingard. Now Pogba. Here's Matic. It's Lingard. Crisp defending there. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Neatly intercepted. Pogba. And Herrera. Lukaku. And in he goes with the tackle. So we'll restart with a throw-in. And Herrera. And here's Young. It's with Herrera. Could get his cross in now. Lingard, Rashford, Shaw, with Rashford again, and Herrera, this with a chance to go into the lead now.
It's in, it's the first goal of the game, and it's gone to Manchester United.
Oh, it's a well-worked effort, and you could sense it coming.
Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
Different angle on it here. In front here are Manchester United. Westwood. Ben Mee. Wood.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Chris Smalling and Herrera. Won it back with an interception.
Shot on!
And they blocked it then. And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Jack Cork.
The shot's on!
That's thrown way over the top. One date for your diary on EA Sports, the upcoming Premier League fixture for the hosts. They've set their standards so far, Manchester United. Half-time, a chance to regroup and think about the second half.
Yeah, and I think keep up that tempo, that intensity. Can't afford to ease off the gas.
Nemanja Matic and Herrera. Opportunity to cross it now. And the pass is cut out from Ashley Young. Well, it's OK for Manchester United at the moment. They've got the lead as this first half draws to a close. But there's a lot of work still to do.
Lingard! And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
And what a strike that was. Just put his foot through it, bottom right-hand corner.
Restarting at 2-0. Now Marcus Rashford. Rashford with the ball now. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And this is Romelu Lukaku's game. At his best, he's almost unplayable.
Now the shot!
Could have been his second. But the goalkeeper has at least nullified this particular attempt.
Oh, you fancied the striker there, didn't you, having already scored?
Opening them up with a through pass. Gudmundsson going forward well.
Here's the chance. Shots on here. Very sharp. Reaction save from close in.
And that will be a corner. Corner played into the middle. Oh, that's good defending.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. Been looking good for Manchester United in the first half at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now. Rashford. Now Luke Shaw. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. It's with Herrera. With Jesse Lingard. Pogba. Back with Lingard. Lukaku. Here's Matic. No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. And Herrera. Back with Lingard.
Shot on!
Well marked, but not so well marked to stop the shot going in, but maybe had an effect on him.
Yeah, I think they did. Two or three defenders close to getting in a block.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
That was a good first.
Clever ball. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. What about Manchester United's next game, Alan?
They're playing Watford in their next match.
Great ball from Romelu Lukaku.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. And Herrera, Lingard.
Here's Paul Pogba. And shoots!
They blocked it then. Nemanja Matic and Herrera.
Rashford with the ball now.
onto Luke Shaw.
That's offside. And the referee's acknowledged that fact. Bardsley.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
He's given possession away here.
Lukaku. It's Lingard.
Now Pogba.
Lukaku
made the tackle.
That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender.
Well, long overdue, you feel, this change.
For a side that's behind, a switch of tactics now.
Chance for a teammate now. Rashford. Pogba. Pogba.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Stephen Defoe.
Gudmundsson.
Keeper's ball, no question about that. It was a weak cross, really.
It's one back.
Could get a goal back here.
Well, they know their positions here, they know their jobs defending this corner.
Corner swung in.
Shaw.
Now Marcus Rashford.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Shaw.
Good distance to the clearance then.
Wood.
Just over a quarter of an hour left. On my watch.
Taking on the defenders.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. On the Burnley bench, there is movement afoot.
Manchester United close,
guiding the pass through.
Shaw.
Lingard.
Could tell the crowd want him to shoot. To Hart.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Ashley Young. Pogba. Lukaku.
Pogba.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Ben Mee. Taylor. Wood.
Could score!
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. Well, they've got to go for it in these circumstances, haven't they? They're trailing. So
let's fly!
Excellent free kick. So, so close.
Yeah, these balls are so hard to control. You've got to connect perfectly with them.
Pogba. Nemanja Matic.
The fourth official, well,
the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Rashford.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. There's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United.
Labyrinth. Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm bad, crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling up every night? Girl, I've fallen for you. But you're
Welcome to you to Vicarage Road, the home of Watford Football Club. I'm Martin Tyler, and alongside me for the commentary is Alan Smith. Watford in our game today versus Manchester United. And here's Watford, and this is how they're going to line up. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager.
Just the single change for Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Ashley Young starts with Luke Shaw as the fullbacks. And the attackers. Marcus Rashford starts together with Romelu Lukaku. Pereira. Here's Gray. Finding the net with great regularity this season, Manchester United. Really in the clear now, in on goal. He's put in a good cross, and the responsibility for his teammates to get there, they didn't. Manchester United, they're looking for another victory today to add on to their recent away win against Burnley.
Yeah, everybody played well in that 2-0 victory, but perhaps a draw here.
Nemanja Matic. It's one back. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
He's got his shot off now.
Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
Chris Smalling. Now that's a throw. Etienne Capoue. Pereira. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Romelu Lukaku. Young. Chance to get the ball in the box. This with a chance to go into the lead now. United, oh, so disappointed that they didn't get in front there.
You would have expected much better from that kind of position.
Goal, Manchester United open the scoring here.
They've been doing all of the pushing. What a good finish.
That was an amazing shot. Very difficult technique, and the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He flew past him at some pace.
Manchester United in the lead. It's Gray. Excellent work with the tackle. Now Lingard. And Herrera.
Guided through by Ander Herrera. Lukaku. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
What a spell of play this is. The two goals coming one so quickly after the other.
Two goals and two very good goals as well. Some great passing and some great finishing involved there.
Restarting at 2-0. It's Gray. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
They can get one back now. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it.
Rashford and Herrera. Ashley Young.
Slipped through. And Lukaku, they won't catch him.
He is a saviour there. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Pogba. Lindelof. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Lingard.
Opportunity here. Beautiful goal.
Well, that could be the game for Manchester United. Should be the game.
Well, you don't often see them let this kind of lead slip.
Well, this is Manchester United at their sparkling best. Mariappa. Deeney. Not a good challenge by the defender. To Young. Rashford. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Gray. Neatly intercepted. Here's Matic, slipping it through. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals. One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Deeney. It's Gray. And Herrera. Lukaku. Played through under Herrera. And it's in the net for the goal.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
He took it on, and that showed a bit of courage, but he was rewarded for his bravery with the perfect volley.
Well, sometimes they can fly into Rose Ed, but that one, back of the net. Well done, son.
It's Gray, Etienne Capoue, Pereira. Deeney. Comes in with a tackle. The 2 minutes of added time. Sits on the board. 2 minutes. Treads it through. Lukaku. Excellent header, millimetres away from scoring, really.
I think he thought he had scored, and maybe the keeper did too.
Real shock to the scoreline here at half-time. Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Romelu Lukaku. Lukaku guides it through. The player thought he was going to get there, but the goalkeeper's just beaten him to it. Here's Gray. Etienne Capoue. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Here's Shaw. It's a very good interception. Nemanja Matic. The home team about to make a change. Now Marcus Rashford. Romelu Lukaku. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Just to keep it to beat. And there it is, the goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. It's Gray. Blocked off the pass there, closing him down. And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. It's Gray, Deeney. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And shoots! Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
Nemanja Matic. Strong challenge. Ashley Young. Rashford with the ball now. Here's Paul Pogba. And now the shot!
I think he wasn't quite aware of where the goal was, because that's well off target.
He shanked that dreadfully.
Coming onto the pitch, number 7, Delafield.
Rashford. And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick.
I have seen him try to go for goal from this distance, so don't rule it out.
Well, with him, you know he's going to go for goal, but he's had better efforts, many of them.
I'd be surprised if he is allowed to take the next one after that.
It goes out wide again. Good challenge here. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Pereira.
Nemanja Matic. Pogba.
Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like.
De La Feu.
Space to try and hit it now. Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest, have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Oh, he's through.
Shot on!
Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Pereira.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Oh, the possession squandered in a good position. And now they've got to get back.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Substitution now for the home team.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Well, I'll be honest with you, this last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting, because the game as a contest is long, long over.
Shots on here. What a brilliant goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. What a day he's having. 3 goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Intercepted well.
And a Herrera.
It's Jesse Lingard. Threads it through. Shaw.
The shot's on!
Well, they line up for the corner. Well, we've got a substitution now. He's put in the corner.
Well, listen.
Very near. He's going to try it.
But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
And look at the clock now. 3 minutes to go.
Cleverly. De La Feu. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Now Marcus Rashford.
The referee has indicated
Lukaku guides it through.
3 minutes.
Shaw.
And here's the shot.
Tom Cleverley. De La Feu.
That's cut out. There's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United. What a brilliant...
I'd like to believe that somebody could be authentic. I'm a cynic.